Billy Black claims to be the number one man here. And wait a minute, Shane Simon's walking by. Bad Boy Billy Black claims to be the number one man in you. Oh, Bad Boy Billy Black has just hit me with his hat, ladies and gentlemen. That is uncalled for. And the phone is ringing. Oh, I'm sorry.
And his opponent, from the Kings of Hades, he weighs in this evening at an even 200 pounds and is a member of the Outcasts. He is also the current UCW Cruiserweight Champion.
And here comes Draven, accompanied to the ring by Thrash, making his return here. They are the Outcasts. Mad Dog Matt Storm coming down as well, here with Faith.
Jack, you said that we've caused enough trouble already. You know what? I'm going to cause a little more. You, get the hell out of here. Your job for the night's done. There's a special guest referee for this match, and his name is Thrash.
Thrash? Wait a minute. Thrash of the Outcast, the special guest referee.
I got something to tell you. When you found out you were wrestling Dragon,
and as you know, Bad Boy Billy and Thrash, former tag team champions. Commissioner Johnny Justice complaining about this. And here we go. Our main event, Thrash the referee, special guest referee. It's Bad Boy Billy Black one-on-one with Draven of the Outcasts. Let's get this match started. Wait a minute, Bad Boy Billy Black attacking Draven. Bad Boy Billy Black, former World Heavyweight Champion here in UCW on more than one occasion. Draven clocks Bad Boy in the head. Johnny Justice and Mad Dog Matt Storm arguing. Oh, Bad Boy Billy with a big elbow to the head of Draven. Thrash has just been pushed by Bad Boy Billy. You don't push the referee. Bad Boy Billy and Draven giving you their all here. Oh, low blow to Bad Boy. Diamond Dallas Badondi leaving the arena. Bad Boy Billy going after the referee. Wait a minute. If you remember, Thrash and Bad Boy Billy, former tag team champions, Maximum Carnage. if you remember way back years ago in the New England Wrestling Alliance.
You seem hanging around with your friends there, Johnny.
Draven and Bad Boy taking it to the outside. And they're all off camera at this point. Into the rail area. Unbelievable. They're going downstairs, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Draven just fell down the stairs. Wait, they're taking it to the downstairs, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what's going on here. We need some officials out here to break this up. Draven has just been thrown down the stairs. Unbelievable. At least 30 stairs here. He's been thrown down.
You are in charge of them.
They're now battling it out downstairs, I guess.
Get them back up here.
In the locker room area of this arena. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. They're coming out on the other side of the arena. What's going on here? They're now in the crowd. He's got a mop. Big elbow to Draven. One.
Mississippi two.
Wait a minute. Only a two count.
I know you're better than this.
It looks like Thrash is screwing Bad Boy here.
You are the best of the sweet size.
Drop kick by Draven sends Bad Boy down to the canvas. Oh, Bad Boy sent to the outside into the crowd. Draven. Oh, dives. Oh, hit his head on the chair. Draven just dove into the crowd and hit his head on the chair. Draven head first onto the chair. Unbelievable. Bert Centeno leaving the arena.
What do you expect, love to be from behind?
Butch Petrillo leaving the arena as well. Unbelievable here at Joe's Hardcore Wrestling. We bring you the greatest action of independent wrestling. Bad Boy wrenching on that arm is Draven. And Bad Boy reverses it. And he's got it hooked. He's got it cinched in, but it appears that Draven has the ropes. Referee Thrash telling Bad Boy to let go. Unbelievable. Not much action here in this portion of the match. Draven going in the second rope. Oh! Draven with a diving headbutt all the way across that ring. Unbelievable. That was a great flying headbutt. He flew further than Jimmy Snuka with his splash. Oh, a chair to a low blow with the chair.
That's not right. I missed it.
Wait a minute, Thrash asking him to do it, and now telling him he couldn't have done it. This is chaos. No disqualification, it appears. Setting the chair up. Oh, head first into the chair, unbelievable. Oh, the referee. This is chaos, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait a minute. Bad boy Billy bounces off the ropes. Oh, a big stomp. Oh, a big headbutt to the referee, Thrash. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What has happened here? The referee, Thrash, has turned on. You knew this was coming. You did. Right from the get-go of this match, you knew this was coming. Wait a minute. This is chaos.
Bite his hog!
Bite his hog!
Who said that?
Looks like Bad Boy Billy has dropped the chalupa.
I got him this time!
Oh, his back to the chair. A famouser. Shades of the famouser. Oh, once again, Thrash not. Bad Boy Billy Black has defeated Draven.
The winner of this match.
Draven is out cold. Wait a minute, what's going on here?
You couldn't get the job done last month against Ebony Blade. So now you think you're going to take your fat, bloated ass into the ring to try and take my cruiserweight belt? Hey, I'm talking here, man. This is a little crazy, please. So, as I was saying, you think you're going to bring your fat, bloated ass into here and take my cruiserweight belt? Well, you better go read the contract. Because you're going to go dump 30 pounds before you're in my division, pal. Give me my damn belt back.
Wait a minute, we seem to have an altercation here.
Ref, you up, ref. I'm the ref. Stop here, give me the belt back.
More, do it more.
Oh, wait a minute.
Bad boy, saying that this was a cruiserweight match, you're doing, what, 250, 260? Wait a minute. Step back.
Hold on a second here.
On the cruiserweight division is 225, so therefore, my friend, you are overweight. Therefore, This match is null and void. Johnny Justice? Johnny Justice?
Johnny Justice in UCW.
What the hell do you want now?
Get in here. I have a problem with you. Johnny. Blake said I can't have that belt. I don't want that belt. It's too small. I didn't get the right belt. Now, you told me I was wrestling Eddie Blake tonight. Why did you lie to me? Why? You said I was wrestling Eddie Blake!
Yeah.
And he says
nothing!
Hey,
he challenges you.
Hey, shut up. Get out.
He challenges you.
Go away.
Hey, yeah, we wouldn't want you to eat him.
Johnny? Don't listen to Ebony. Ebony doesn't know what he's talking about. I think you're a slim, trim 225. Okay.
That's my
Johnny, I like you. Johnny. Now, you know I hate you like no other. Now, listen. Listen very carefully to the sound. Listen.
Wait a minute.
Did you hear that sound, Johnny? Remember that sound, Johnny. Johnny? Remember that sound. That sound of the blades in the house. That world title's mine. You hear me, Johnny? Johnny, are you listening? Anybody in there?
You better roll them over for me to cut the rib.
Get out of here.
You better roll them over. You stupid.
Fix it.
Go to hell. You redneck.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, what's going on here? Wait a minute. He's got the ring announcer, JC Marks. What is going on here?
You want to do something about it, big boy?
What?
One of our officials here from UCW trying to break this up. Our officials coming out. They were on their way out of this arena. Now they have to come back out here to break this up.
Do something about it, big boy.
Hey.
Back to the rescue.
All right, come on. Listen. You want the match? Listen. You want the match? Hold on. You hold your horses right now, big boy.
I got a tank.
You want the match with every blade? You got it. Here's how it's going to be. You're going to do it my way. I know you don't care. You're going to have a UCW title match against Ebony Blade. He's going to have his little moron, the mediocrity guy, at ringside.
What about my shot?
You, wait a minute. You can have anybody at ringside
you
want.
Run, JC, run!
You ain't in my class. Chuck and Stein. Hey, and bad boy, hey, here's how it is. Hey, you can have anybody in your corner if you want.
You ain't got nobody here. I want my corner, Johnny.
I don't even want you in my corner. There ain't nobody in UCW that I like. Not even you. You know what's gonna happen, Johnny? You know what's gonna happen? Do you know what's gonna happen? Two time.
Oh, wait a minute. Johnny Justice has been kicked in the midsection. Bad Boy Billy has attacked Johnny Justice, the commissioner of UCW. Well, we thank you wrestling fans for coming out. Joe's Hardcore Wrestling, UCW House Show. And we'll see you next time.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. You watch your title match too, fat boy? Shut up, you big blueberry. You'll get it when I tell you you're gonna have it. Listen, anybody that has the internet saw you take money from the Outcasts. If you didn't, go to UCW1 at tripod.com.
And you will see a picture of Johnny Justice receiving a bribe from the Outcast.
That's UCW1.tripod.com. Get it lucky, fat boy.
Go get your glasses. Go get money from the...
Mr. Biggs confronting Johnny Justice here.
Nobody wants you. Nobody likes you. Take a hike.
Get in the ring, Biggs. Force him.
Season's beating, Santa.
Go eat a hot dog.
That's my line.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoyed the show.